A corporate sector is a section of society consisting of companies or industries or business houses. They are the industrial development of our society. Like in a society, ethics contribute an important role to its positive growth and development. Ethics in corporate sector as well play an important role in hiring and business management practices. The first people hired should be aware of the company's values and ethical practices. So, as the company grows and expands, those practices continue to be upheld. When a business is managed well, employees will usually feel that they are being treated fairly. This can help the company to hire and retain excellent employees, which is instrumental to its overall success. Ethics is a branch of philosophy that focuses on morality and the way in which moral principles are applied to everyday life. It concerns an individual moral judgment about right and wrong. Decisions taken within an organization may be made by individuals or groups, but whoever makes them will be influenced by the culture of the company. The decision to behave ethically is a moral one. Employees must decide what they think is the right course of action. This may involve rejecting the route that leads to the biggest short-term profit. Ethics has to do with fundamental questions such as what is fair, what is just, what is the right thing to do in this situation. Ethics involves an active process of applying values, which may range from religious principles to customs and traditions. Of course, the importance of business ethics goes beyond the direct relationship between its employees and management team, extending out how the company deals with the local community and its social responsibility. An organization or corporation that behaves in an ethical way as a member of the community will often find that community offers its support in return, which can also be invaluable to the success of the company. This may be done by assisting with community events, donating funds in support of local charities, or simply behaving honestly in dealings with other local businesses. Ethical behavior and corporate social responsibility can bring significant benefits to a business. For example, they may attract customers to the firm's products, thereby boosting sales and profits, making employees want to stay with the business, reducing labor turnover, and therefore increasing productivity. It also helps in attracting more employees wanting to work for the business, reducing recruitment costs and enabling the company to get most talented employees. It attracts investors and keeps the company's share price high, thereby protecting the business from takeover. Unethical behavior or a lack of corporate social responsibility by comparison may damage a firm's reputation and makes it less appealing to stakeholders. Thus, profits could fall as a result. Foundation of ethical behavior involve treat others as you would be treated. Respect, honesty, transparency, trust, integrity, openness, mutual respect, commitment, and accountability should be followed. Why is it important to follow ethically correct management practices? Ethics influence and contribute to employee commitment, investor and customer loyalty and confidence, legal problems and penalties, customer satisfaction, the ability to build relationship with stakeholders, performance, revenue and profits, reputation and image. Let's take a look at ethical issues related to a business. They are honesty, unfair competition, just competition, respecting rights of others, sex, economic status, etc. Let us understand how honesty becomes an ethical issue for an organization. Dishonest people in an organization follow practices like disclosure of confidential information, not keeping up the promises and commitments, and not following laws and professional standards. Next is unfair competition. Ethically correct behavior involves refraining from bribes and excessive gifts, avoid quid pro quo transactions, comply with antitrust laws, respect intellectual property such as product piracy, and treat employees fairly. In an organization, it is important to respect rights of employees. Treat others with fairness and respect regardless of age, religion, and ethnic group. Respect the community you operate in by paying fair share of economic costs. Respect others and future generations by treating the environment well. Now let us see common misconduct often observed in organizations, such as misrepresenting hours worked, employees lying to supervisors, management lying to employees, customers, vendors or the public, misuse of organizational assets, lying on reports or falsifying records, sexual harassment, stealing or theft, accepting or giving bribes or kickbacks, withholding needed information from employees, customers, vendors or public. Common causes of unethical behavior are pressure, fear, greed, convenience, following bosses' directives, meeting overly aggressive financial or business objectives, helping the organization survive, meeting schedule pressures, be a team player, group thinking, rationalizing that others do it, resisting competitive threats, and advancing own career. Ethics among shareholders, owners, directors, and managements are a necessary element for companies in the 21st century to adequately meet their objectives to the degree that ethics are a key requisite in guaranteeing and balancing the rights and interests of all stakeholders involved, such as employees, clients, shareholders, suppliers, and business partners, and the society at large. Ethics contribute to investor loyalty and customer satisfaction. Companies perceived by their employees as having a high level of honesty and integrity are more profitable than companies with a low level of honesty and integrity. Ethical climates in an organization provide a platform for efficiency, productivity, and profitability. Customers respond positively to socially concerned businesses. Being good can be extremely profitable. Customers